The roots of the Citadel go deep into the heart of the planet. The spire is the metal trunk of a very, very big tree. Sort of. Remember Skolas? Crazy Kel, Angry Fallen? Can we go back to that?
I prefer them to the Taken any day.
Guardian down. Guardian down. trying to knock us off that platform. Oh, the Taken really are insufferable. Guardian down. Down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Ah! sent Oryx screaming back to the Ascendant Realm, and still his echoes stain our system. That is why you are here, Guardian. Only you are strong enough to stand against the terrors in the night.
Vixen, what have you found for us? We all found you safe. My regards to the enemy, Titan.
I am still here. Watch the darkness.
Huh. That team's going places.
The search for the Taken signature has led us to the heart of the Vex Citadel. If we are to clear the blight from Venus, we must act now. The Taken King defeated, but not
thank you. package for Banshee. Oh dear. Tick, tick, tick. Oh dear, it broke.
I can take care of that.
Room 207. Warlock Tower.
One for the walls.
I'll tell her.
Message for Xur. What's Xur?
The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let the Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, is valuable. We've got to flush those flares out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion flares are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move. Thank you.
down.
Guardian down.
Nice work. I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do.